are your sons, your daughters, whose loyalties have never wavered, whose beliefs in this alliance